Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to remove the door panel from the rear door. This is a BMW 1 series from 2011. Okay, let's start. In order to remove the door panel, you must remove this piece of plastic. You must be very careful. If it's wood, this is plastic. If it's wood, it will come. Not so easy, like this one. Okay, with the plastic removal tool, start somewhere on the bottom, close it, work it out, up. You can see beside the clips, this plate here. I will remove it later and put it here back when I assemble this. Okay. Here on the door panel, you will have one screw here on the top, one here on the bottom, T20. You can see here on the top. Here on the top, one screw. Here is it, one here. And in the middle here. Two screws. I will remove these two screws. One is release. Okay. Both are released. Now we will have clips all over. Usually I start here on this corner, but you can start with the bottom or cup. I use this one, I'll put in the clip to release it. You can just pull with your hands. If it's not working with this, one is free. Two. To be sure not to break them, you can use this. But if you can, you can also pull with a lot of force. If you break one or two, you can change it. But it's better like this, with a plastic removal tool. Are the clips are free? Okay, the screws are down. This, you must just pull like this until it comes all the way. You will have here the cable. You must disconnect this cable. And this is it. This is your door panel. This is your door panel. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 clips and 2 screws. I'll put inside the car if you want to remove this gasket full with the removal tool. This came also. Okay, and this is it. How you remove a door panel from a BMW 1 Series 2011. Thank you for your time and bye bye.